He's not fucking happy, was he?
Yo. Yeah, boy. Yeah, man. Traffic's... No!
Oh, should we get another money for it?
Yeah, it feels like summer. Yeah, it feels like summer to me. Yeah, it feels like summer. Yeah, it feels like summer when she was a lover to me.
Are we going?
Topped up and power steering. Because I've got a fucking leak. So we should be good to go. Got the rigs. Let's fucking go.
Mate. Let's go.
Get to Morzine, break my spine.
22 hour drive.
Yeah. 22 hour drive for a shattered ankle.
Yeah.
That should be sweet. Rotor.
Is that a new bag?
No, I took it to Whistler and never used it since.
Oh, right.
It's just the only bag I've got. And fucking bearings need a change on it.
Oh, fucking wobbly as fuck.
Yeah, I mean, if it rains, I might have to just potentially just...
Oh, nice.
Get your fags,
mate.
Have you got your
passport? Get your fags, mate, and we're going. Yeah, I've got my passport, mate.
I swear to fuck. I will literally with you. I'll drive and I'll just smuggle you in somehow.
All right, we ready?
Yeah.
Chip boy.
I mean, you don't need to ask us, Billy.
Yeah, we'll just leave that part out of the vlog.
Yeah. I know, mate.
Oh, no, it's a levelling thing.
It's got a levelling thing, so when we fucking flip over...
you're 180 degrees. Yeah. Right. Fucking no, we're on the
roof. Let's fucking get it going.
Smells like fucking...
Smells like fucking jelly.
Smells like Jaeger bombs to me.
Yeah, it does. I've fucking had a few before.
Oh, we're going to have a few.
I fucking needed a few, mate. I don't know. I had about 4 Jaegers before starting. Sweet. So, yeah, we're on a fucking spontaneous trip to Morzine. We've just left work. It's like 5 o'clock and now we're going to drive for 22 hours and hopefully fucking end up in the right place. Yeah. 22 hours. We should probably get going, otherwise we're going to miss the ferry. Yeah. But, yeah, this is the Morzine vlog.
I saw this post basically, it was like, how can you like wear a face mask that's less material than jeans, but like you're fine and it'll fucking go through your jeans. Probably coronavirus is gonna go through that. It looks like a fucking, it looks like the inside of a nappy.
Yeah, the white mate, ones.
We get a marker pen around gas on the front of
one. Oh mate, let's do that, that'd be sick.
My beard just sticks out. And also, yeah, it's not gonna make a seal around my face, is it, so...
Mate, that's gonna do fuck all.
Yeah, I know. Okay, it just comes off.
I'm going to try and put this somewhere.
Confirmation.
Are you ever going to grow up?
Probably not. Just like looking at the information for the ferry so we know where we're going. It's under Megson's name and it's just, his house is called the Pringle.
Alex Megson is a Pringle.
Hey, where's your hat, officer?
There's one right there, though. There's one in the middle of the fucking...
Where's your passport, mate? Yes. You got a coke, mate? Give us a sniff, I've got to fly France later.
Then, dickhead, what are you saying? Where are you boys going? You boys off to Amsterdam? Can I come here?
Excuse me, mate, can I have a shower?
We are a 4-week bender, have you got a shower?
Give it a bit of cookie, mate.
Get it all back. Oh, it's eating it. It's bad fucking food, isn't it?
Put a gas sticker on his head.
That's marketing, that.
Wait, these border police are brutal. They're not fucking radar, please. Big old chested bastard.
That's literally there to intimidate.
Imagine if you had a fear of fucking seagulls and couldn't get on the ferry.
That's probably why that guy stopped over there.
Oh, I can see one of those white pinky eyed bastards.
Yeah, we got 45 minutes till we get onto the ferry. Probably gonna whack the bike out and do a little half cab. Ferry port tricks. Go all the way around. Yes, lad. Yes. What a name for a caravan. Corona.
Mason's got one, right? When he's finished with that, he's going to go sand the fucking kitchen table.
super obvious spot.
Rasta.
This is what my fan belt sounds like right now.
What my car's supposed to sound like.
Yeah, it is what cars
make.
That's my turbo, mate.
French tunage.
Hey Billy, I know we've been up for a while, but how many snails per gallon does your baguette do? I know, I'm just feeling really baguetteful.
Yeah, you look tired, you need some baguette to sleep, mate.
Gary, yeah. Someone's come over and like inserts a slightly warm baguette into your bumhole. Nah, I'm only joking, just baguette it.
Leave the toll booth. With something nice.
Bit creme.
Creme de la creme.
It's like fucking Megson's been swimming around in coffee.
What, Smegs?
Smegson's been swimming.
I like my caramel lattes.
Gentleman's relish.
From where I'm from, it's bollock yoghurt.
There's something wrong with you, mate.
I might sit in the back of the truck.
You're hard.
Salami, I've got
I might actually buy it and just munch away through it in 4 days.
Things.
You can't get them in England.
I mean, you can't get these in England. I've got to Talabescas.
But on the way back, let's just go and buy a little snack.
You'll get drug searched on the way back and there'll be like 5,000.
2 foot salamis and fucking loads.
5,000 2 foot salamis. Actually, having fucking coffee doesn't taste like plastic cup.
I know. How many coffees can we have on this Morzine trip?
So far, I've had. I had one at McDonald's.
Yeah.
One on the ferry. I had five coffees.
Yeah, no, what?
I had five coffees. And I feel fucking knackered. Sandy McNair, come meet us in Morzine.
Unlucky shagger.
Did he send?
Did Sandy McNair, he sends.
If of course Sandy McNair sends.
You're mad, you can cover that in 3 hours. Yeah.
That's gonna hurt.
Right, let me rip it off. I've officially been driving for how long?
About 8 hours in total.
8 hours solid, and I'm now sat in the back seat, and I could not be happier. Literally fucking living the dream back here. No, I've got some hangy driving.
It's going down, y'all. You know the deal. Yo, some people got good friends and not I live my life right. Intense. On the edge, on the wire. I'm from the group where friction leads to fire. Stack your bricks, the time is take your pick. Do it, don't, the track. Alchemist. Yo, my life is good. I got my peeps in the mix, so. Worst come to worst, my peoples come first. I got worldwide family all over the earth, and I worry about them all for whatever it's worth.
There, I rock. It's this one. That view's insane, isn't it?
Oh, it just feels fucking good, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It's fucking ridiculous. This bed is like a fucking king's.
I know, it's sick, isn't it? We're not sharing a bed, by the way. We're sitting on it. Do you know, it's quite hard, though.
It's not, it's a memory foam. We did rock, paper, scissors, and I just rinsed them all, so I've got my own room with a fucking, like, king's.
Yeah, we fucking played rock, paper, scissors. There's this fucking whole bed, which is sick, and then there's another whole bed, and then there's the sofa, and I've got the fucking sofa.
Did you
fair.
Shit at fucking rock, paper, scissors?
Do you know what, my sofa's probably fucking more comfy than this is, so.
Oh.
Who gives a fuck? Yeah, we're gonna get some food and we're gonna get some just a couple of beers and then we will see you tomorrow riding. Beers, mate.
That's what you need for a morning.
Fucking rolled up Siggy next to it.
That's actually so fucking good.
I look like a pile of shit. Yeah, we've come to the conclusion that the view from the outside of our window looks like a wee resort.
Oh, this door is fucking horrendously stiff. I want some fresh air, but the more I struggle, the more I'm overheating.
Did you see your fucking silhouette?
Oh, it was...
Sick. So me and Keely are ready, and I think Megson's still in bed, so we need to wake him up because we need to get to the park in a bit.
Yeah,
we're quite late, to be fair, so
Should we wait Megson up?
Yeah.
Alright, mate, we've got to get up. We're literally late.
We're a bit late.
Are you right, man? Megson.
Oh, he's fucking ready! Yeah. Yeah.
Work, car.
So we're fucking all smiles this morning.
Yeah,
it's fucking can't wait to go to Shredton Park, so.
Yeah, it literally feels like we're in Whistling. It feels like we're just suddenly just back on the season.
I've not missed that feeling in a
while. I don't know, I fucking hate it.
Bobbing up and down in a ski lift feeling, I've not missed it.
Oh, I fucking love lifts like this.
I fucking love it.
I've got such a big hole in my fucking trousers.
You know, actually putting this bar down, realises in Whistler how fucking sketchy it really was.
Yeah, because, like, fucking, oh my day. Yeah, bones full of agony, skin full of melanin. Go ahead, tell a friend, we back at it again. Randomly, I aim to cap a whack, rap a head off. Decapitate the rapper head off, you better off. Sucked off twice in the same night. You know my style, right? You know my large appetite. Brand new, keep it spank, keep a bag a day. Keep it top rank, keep all my money in the bank. Money market, mutual funds, investments for my son. Expanding the team and getting it done. World championship, Los Angeles lyrics. You don't act shocked when you hear it. Bones full of agony, skin full of melanin. Go ahead, tell a friend, we back at it again. Randomly, I aim to cap a whack, rap a head off. Decapitate the rapper head off, you better off. Sucked off twice in the same night. You know my style, right? You know my large appetite. Brand new, keep it spake, keep a bag a day. Keep it top rate, keep all my money in the bank. Money market, mutual funds, investments for my son. Expanding the team and getting it done.
Oh, now he's chilling, eh? Now he's chilling.
Oh, my hand smells like dog now. You look like the most relaxed person I've ever seen in my life.
I don't think I've been this content since, like, I don't know. I'm fucking unbelievably content, mate. Tell you what, like, I just feel fucking sort of one with the hills.
Mate, I'm feeling bollocks.
Usually it takes me back two when I'm fucking down.
That's weird, I'm pissed after one. Usually it takes me two.
No, Joris would go like this, you go, and just pass out.
Big shout out to Joris for not being able to drink.
Honestly, I remember we were sat in Wiss, and we were like about to go in the hot tub or whatever. We just sat there, and he had like one large bottle of Corona. He was like, oh, smashed.
Yeah.
I looked at him, I was like, you being fucking serious, mate?
Yo, I grew up in mid-city near World on Wheels. After Reaganomics, crack came and more blood spilled. I gotta tell shorties now I don't pop pills. The only ecstasy I fuck with rolls with Jalil. No drip, straight line rhymes like the Grand Concourse in 149. In LA, the writer's bench was Fairfax and Olympic at calls. On the block, the Ethiopians kick it. You'll learn, Angel City will test you. I move through giving respect where respect's due. Ducking these cops that say they serve and protect you. And handling my biz, so I ain't trying to impress you. It's mind over matter, true over money. I use strategy, I don't act sporadically. I contemplate, cat, I move mathematically. It's alchemists with dilated, that's family.
Oh. That looks mean, boy. Come on. He was not fucking happy, was he?
Yeah. Yeah, man.
Yeah, man. Traffic's clear. No! You good? Oh my god. What's the outcome?
Fuck, man.
What's the outcome? You alright?
Yeah. The outcome's dust as fuck. Oh, should we get another mani pit? It's family. Still a couple lessons I could teach. How the real fiends cop to each. The game is keeping dope in the streets. Hey, so we're literally in Morzine for 2 days.
we got spanked fucking diesel, and we're in a random club in an underground sort of fucking basement, and we're all having a sick time, and it's just fucking sick. I don't know what else to say, it's just sick.